Okay, that was pretty good timing. 49 seconds there. Finish it without Bennett? I think so. Okay, can we finish it with just Xiangling? I'm running out of iframes, guys. That was so dumb. That was one of the worst 36 stars we've done. That was one of the worst 9 stars of floor 12. Also, one of the few times we had 40 seconds left to spare. But we lost our entire team in the process. Kaza had was like 1% HP. What in the world? Yeah, that's a good point. That's a good point. I wouldn't enjoy playing Yoimiya in Mono-Pyro either, because I think I tried it once last rotation or something, and like, man, if you fumble or you get interrupted out of her E sequence, like, your damage is over. You know? Probably one of the worst iterations of the Triple Magu I've ever fought.